venido al lugar de las salsas. We've come to the sauce section, okay? We'll get the hottest one.
Okay.
Chile salsa picante habanero. Do you know what habanero is?
No.
It's a chili. It kind of is. Siento que se parece a la salsa tabasco, ¿no? A ver.
Extra, extra, extra hot. We're getting that one.
Okay, I have this at home.
This one? Should we try?
Cayenne pepper sauce. Oh. Yeah, we should try this one.
Okay.
This is cayenne. Yeah. Okay. Cholula is good. This is from Mexico. This one I have at home.
We can. Okay.
Cholula sauce is Mexican. Imported from Mexico. Okay. And this is from chile de árbol. Uy, mijita. Okay, I think we've got enough.
Okay, let's do it.
Hola, amigos de YouTube. ¿Cómo se encuentran el día de hoy? Pues nosotros nos encontramos muy bien. Me encuentro con Kristen.
Kristen,
¿no entiende nada de lo que estoy diciendo? ¿Entiendes algo de lo que estoy diciendo?
No.
No entiende nada de lo que estoy diciendo porque Kristen es alemana. Where are you from, Kristen?
I'm from Germany, from Munich.
Es de Munich, Alemania. Y Kristen es una de mis mejores amigas modelos. Es una amiguita que hice en Londres. I met you in London, right? Yeah, no, Milán.
Yeah.
Fuimos roomies en Milán una vez. Así es que el día de hoy decidí que quería hacer un video con ella, pero algo gracioso, chistoso. Y quiero ver quién es más buena para el chile, si una mexicana o una alemana. Es mi canal, yo decido lo que hago. Así es que, Kristen, she loves hot Cheetos. You love hot Cheetos, right?
I love hot Cheetos.
So you consider yourself good for like spicy stuff?
Kind of, yeah.
Okay. Here we've got a few sauces, right, Kristen?
Mm-hmm.
This is sriracha. Como una salsa sriracha, kind of sriracha sauce, which is more like Asian, I think. Tenemos acá salsa maga, que yo amo, como jícama y eso. Valentina, mi amor, amo. This is good on everything. And then we have Frank's red hot sauce, which we just got in Target. Cholula, salsa tabasco, mi amor. I also love this one.
No.
Tengo aquí unos chiles jalapeños rebanados. Tenemos una salsa verde de tomate que yo amo, casi me la como en cucharadas. And last but not least, we have what we just bought.
Extra hot sauce.
El yucateco. Se les va a enseñar. Ok. So we should order them with like the least spicy to the most spicy.
Okay.
Do you think that's good?
Yeah.
We'll start with this. I love this one. Salsa verde.
Okay,
this is good for like tacos. Kristen. No. Ponle bien, mija. Full spoon, okay? I will do this with you.
Okay.
One. It's good.
It's not spicy.
No. It's like tomato.
Kind of sour. It's only sour.
It's nice. It's nice. Kristen ha superado la primera prueba. Okay.
Nice.
Good. Ah, Kristen está chupando la cuchara. Nos tiene sorprendidos, amigos. Salsa maga.
The color makes me scared.
Ay, no, me pasé. Kristen, tomorrow we will be dying, I think.
I think so too. Okay, one, two, three.
Mm.
I don't like it. Yeah. It's so sour. It's weird.
It's not bad. Now, Frank's red hot. So you're still surviving, okay? It's not spicy yet.
It is spicy, but not spicy.
It's not spicy, Kristen. That's not spicy.
Okay. Yeah, it's not spicy for you because you're Mexican.
Frank's red hot sauce is tiene pimienta cayena y pimiento. This is not gonna be spicy.
One, two, three. Ew.
It's like vinegar.
Yeah, not nice.
I like it though. Está buena.
Why would you put this in a... No.
Now I have a huge bubble.
Valentina, mi amor.
Okay, I can say anything against you.
No, you can't say it.
No.
Okay. Ándale, Cristi. Échatela toda. Una, dos, tres. Nos va a dar una gastritis. We will end up with our stomach. I hope you had a nice big lunch before coming.
Oh my god, I ate hot Cheetos this morning.
Was hot Cheetos your breakfast today?
Yeah.
Okay, sriracha. We don't know sriracha. Sriracha is kind of spicy.
Okay,
we both have to work tomorrow. I don't know if we will be able to work. Okay, give me your testing spoon. One.
No.
It's like a after.
But I think I like this the most.
This one?
Yeah.
Because it's sweet. I think it's got like sugar or something.
Yes.
In Mexico, we don't use sugar in our salsas. Cholula. This is hot. I think. I don't know. You're surprising me, honestly. I thought you were gonna be dead by Valentina. So. Vamos a ver. Okay, Kristen.
Next sauce,
salsa cholula importada de México, water, chile de árbol, chile piquín, sal, vinagre, garlic powder.
Okay.
A ver, Kristen, vamos a medir qué tan buena es. Madre santa.
Okay.
I think we will regret.
I think so too. 1, 2, 3. Why is everything so sour? It's like vinegar. Blech. No, I don't like
that. But not too spicy.
No, not spicy yet.
No?
No.
La alemana nos sorprende. Ah, sí, Christine.
I'm a hard one. Okay, this one I think is going to be super spicy.
Chilitos jalapeño. No, they're not spicy. I was trying to eat, like, no, they're not spicy. Una. Dos, tres.
Not spicy.
Good. Sweet.
Mm-hmm. It's like...
De veras que es buena para el chile. You're good.
I know.
She's good with spices.
It's like the sour... Why do I always forget the English words? It's like... pickles.
Not really. Like spicy pickles, maybe.
Yeah. But it's not that spicy. I thought it was super spicy.
Okay.
Tabasco.
Tabasco. Esta sí en Chile.
Oh my god.
If you don't like vinegar, this tastes like a lot like vinegar. That's why it's in this tiny bottle. Because mm-hmm. You just don't eat a lot of it.
And
we're
gonna eat a whole spoon?
A whole spoon. Yeah, Christine.
Oh my god, this running whole
thing. I know, that's good, but...
It's fine.
Okay. You might die.
Okay. Sometimes. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Ew.
To the back.
Okay, it's really spicy.
I think it's also because we've been.
Oh my god!
Where are you?
How are you eating this? This is...
It's so nice.
How should I lift you this?
okay? Good. What do you think about Tabasco sauce?
Oh my God, way too spicy for me. Way too spicy.
You know, in Mexico we have a saying that it's really healthy to eat, to be, you know, to eat really spicy, spicy food. Okay. I don't know why, but las abuelitas dicen eso.
This tastes like vinegar again. Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's black.
The color is disgusting.
Crazy.
Oh my gosh. Ew. The color is like poop. Don't much water in my mouth.
Shit, this is too much.
Oh my gosh, okay. It tastes so weird.
I think it's gonna be so spicy.
Me too.
Like, I'm already dying.
Me too. Ew.
Oh my gosh, I think we will really regret this.
Me too. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Just do like salt in your hand, like this.
I don't know. Nothing helps.
Esto está horrible, está,
eh? So weird. Oh, Hannah, never ever. Oh. Don't bite it.
Okay?
This one, not good at all.
Mm. Yucateco. Okay, Christine. Now you have to tell us your verdict. Which was the best, the worst, the spiciest, and the least spicy?
Honestly, I can't remember anymore, but I think this one was my favorite.
No,
not this one. This one. The dragon one was my favorite.
For the least one. Salsa verde.
Oh yeah, this one says because it's not hot, and the worst.
That's 100%.
Like, that
deserves. My lips are hurting. Same. Cristi, vamos a ir a Mexico. When are you coming to Mexico?
I hope soon.
Okay, now you're gonna say goodbye in Spanish.
Okay. Gracias. Goodbye. I don't know. Goodbye.
Okay, I'll tell you what to say. Gracias por ver este video.
Gracias por ver
este video.
Este video.
Why do you say hello?
I don't know! You know what I can say in Spanish? I can say hola, ¿cómo estás? Mi nombre es Christine. Bien y tú. That's it.
What is bien y tú?
It's good.
And you.
And you, yeah.
Now you're gonna say the ultimate word, okay?
Okay.
So if you say this, you're Mexican.
Okay.
In your blood
or something.
Parangaricutirimícuaro. Bueno, Cristi no es mexicana. You fail in your Mexican blood test.
I failed Mexican test. Okay. Sorry, guys.
Muchas gracias por ver este video. Espero que les haya gustado. Go follow Cristi in her Instagram. She's a cool girl.
Yes, I'm so cool.
Sometimes.
most of the time. Always.
And tell us what you think about this video and what we should do next.
Thank you for watching. Bye bye.
Thank you for watching us suffer.
How do we feel?
Shitty as. Ah, I have so much pain. I will never eat hot sauce ever again. Mark my words.